from Series 10 and Bandana singing King by Years and Years, which incidentally is also the amount of time since he last washed his hair.
Everyone needs a friend, like Luke Friend. Give it up for Luke Friend!
Now, the boys weren't the only category we need to talk about because tonight we also found out which girls are through to judges' houses. First up was Sahela. Vicky, all the judges were very impressed with her. Were you?
Yes. We were across the board, like, everyone in there sort of thought she deserved her first seat and we're happy that she kicked it off. I expect big things.
She looks like a pop star, but does she sound like a pop star?
I think she's got she's got the trifecta.
Oh, she's got a trifecta! She's got three fingers up, girl, she means it. Michelle, yeah. She can sing, she looks great, but the likability factor, a lot of people have been saying, oh, you know, but is she that warming to people through the telly? What do you think?
You know what it is? It's the winged eyeliner. I know a little something.
Oh, come on, please.
And the red lip.
Don't go there.
I think she's precious, you know? She might be hard on the exterior, but she's super sweet. You can see how she really, really wants this. I like her a lot. I don't know why anybody...
And she's honest. I want it. You know, people are judging her, saying, oh, she's a bit too much. No, she's just saying, I want this.
There's no such thing as too much, darling.
Well, she really wants it.
We can tell.
Mark, her parents have remortgaged their house twice. Now, firstly, do you know what a mortgage is?
Someone else's money.
Someone else's money, yes. And do you think Sahela is worth it?
Well, as long as it keeps on being someone else's money, sure. As long as it's not mine, absolutely.
Okay, you're not investing personally, you're out, but fine.
I'm out, but as long as the bag's in.
Right, let's talk about Kaylee, because we're going down a very funny money route here. She didn't do so well at boot camp. Michelle, do you think she redeemed herself tonight with her performance?
I think she vocally redeemed herself a little bit. The only thing that bothered me is she sang such a pure song with no trace of the melody at all. And I was literally trying to go, yeah, your voice is beautiful, but where's the song?
Bring it up,
and the stage presence was really not there. But I do love her voice. It's pure and it's beautiful. I'd like her to just stay true to that.
Well,
you know what I mean?
Sang somewhere over the rainbow. Vicky, do you think that she needs to go a bit more up-tempo next time?
I was really underwhelmed, to be honest with you. Like, I feel as though she could have done an awful lot better. And I think she knows that herself. She sat there the whole way through. Like, she practically had her fist in her mouth. She looked petrified. I think she knows she could have done better. And subsequently, she was really worried.
Well, we're going to be talking to her a bit later on as well, so that'd be something.
Have fun with her.
Let's talk about Caitlin, because she has been constantly... Look, a couple of works. She's been consistently praised throughout this competition. Mark Francis, do you think she was as good as we expect her to be?
I think she sings beautifully, but she really, really needs to think about removing that hat. You know, I'll buy her some dry shampoo if she doesn't want to wash it, but she doesn't need to wear the cap.
Yeah, but who cares about the hat? Once she gets through...
She sings beautifully.
That's the whole point. Once she gets through, they will style her, and all you'll hear and see is that voice.
I want to style her now!
Hat gay.
Matt Cardle, it won the show, it's fine. Yeah. Vicky, Gifty did a slowed-down version of Niles Bartley Crazy. Did you like it?
Yes. Yes, no, I did. I absolutely loved that. I thought from the minute she... I'm going to sound like Louis here.
Oh,
from the minute she walked out, she looked like a pop star. She just didn't disappoint at all. I thought she was great. And I thought everyone else looked scared. And I thought I had a bit of a right to be.
Oh, do you think she could go far in this?
I think she could go all the way.
Do you think she'll keep the hoop earrings?
I hope not, like...
Oh, you're not a fan of the hoops?
Nah, I want the hoops to go on, like...
You can't judge her for the hoop. Hoop earrings.
Accessories
getting a bash in tonight on this show, let me tell you. We did see her, though, Mark Francis, take the place of Samantha Lavery. Nicole didn't agree with that decision. Do you think she should have took Samantha's place in the chairs?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah, that's fine. I'm actually quite happy about that. Not a problem at all.
Not a fan of Samantha?
Not that I'm not a fan, she's just better.
Oh?
Okay, fair enough. I guess that's what the six chairs is for. Are you better than this person? Are you better than that person? You have to swap them around,
There's
right?
only six
Sam was
chairs.
So young. She was just young, wasn't she? That was the thing.
We've all been young. Yeah. We grew up.
Yeah. Apart from Benjamin Button, who's going the other way. Michelle, let's talk about Emily. She did her own version of a song. The crowd gave her a standing ovation. You've got your hand on your chest.
She was
I'm hoping
so
you're not having a slight stroke.
No.
I'm feeling that this is a good thing.
No heart arrhythmia. Arrhythmia. Yeah, that's the right word. Thank you.
Thank you.
She was so wonderful. That's a song that everybody... And, you know, when she first does it, it's all the same note. It's like, where are you going? Where are you going? Yeah. And then she just kicks in.
It's so good.
So well done, so pure, so sweet and genuine. I loved it.
And again, some seat swapping going on. Simon gave her Jordina's seat. Vicky, do you agree with that decision?
Like, I would have swapped anyone out for Emily. I absolutely loved her. I've loved her. I've watched her all the way through. I thought she was great.
She's good. She's good.
She made that. She made such a famous song at own, and that's not an easy thing to do. She was young. She was so confident. However, man, she's playing the guitar. She's singing. She looks an absolute sort. She's brilliant. I love her.
A sort?
I'll tell you later.
You're well, coming on to Christian, you're coming on to Emily on our show.
Well, yeah. I didn't come yet to be average.
Now, let's talk about the final performance of the night. It was Olivia. She was the youngest girl there. Were you impressed, Mark, by her performance?
I think she's divine. Yeah. Olivia and Gifty, for me, they're the two stars. They're really divine. She's so young, she's so talented, she's so charming, and she has this adorable naivety, you know, she's very real, and she's divine. She's
and just... most importantly, no hat.
Yeah, no hat, no hat or hoop earring.
Or hoops.
Yeah, Michelle, do you think going last give you a disadvantage because all them chairs are taken, or do you think it gives you an advantage to shine to get one?
100% it gives you the advantage. You've seen what everybody has done. This is your time to get up there, and this is your moment to shine. And honey, she was shining like the top of the Chrysler building.
Yeah.
And it's also a great opportunity to boot people off.
Yes. Yes. Take them to the curb.
Well, I'm going to boot myself out of here for a second and
go over to the curb.
Thank you. Yeah, over to the audience to see what this lot make of our girls. Let's start with you. What did you think was the standout performance from tonight?
Gotta be Gifty.
Yeah? A lot of love for Gifty in the room. People love her. Your thoughts on the hoops? Yes to hoops or no to hoops?
Yes to hoops.
That is the correct answer. Good girl. Let's come to you over here, sir. You've got a little bit of the touch of the Niall Sexton's about you, sir. Was there anyone who you wanted to get a seat but didn't? Like Samantha Lavery or Luella or anyone like that?
I think Luella definitely deserved a place. I thought she could win, but...
Really?
But obviously not. She's gone now.
We'll change that opinion immediately because she's not through, sadly. Are we pleased with the final lineup for judges' houses?
Yeah, definitely, yeah, but I don't really think Samantha deserves a seat today.
Yeah? Well, okay, well, she didn't get one. She did not get
one. That's a tough.
And who is the best girl out of the final six?
I have to go with Emily.
Okay,
yeah,
Emily, yeah, a lot of people like the guitar. Loving that version of herself as well. A lot of love in general, I think, for the girls' category.
A lot of love for the girls' category.
Challenge. Thank you, audience.